thoroughly confirmed the temporal planetary high radioactivity the Emerald Rangers realized was poisoning the distant reaches of outer space. As a result, it is possible that in time, other planets such as this will become uninhabitable. Council now is deciding what must be done. They have learned that Nanosar's brain already secretly the others, the mass of Cenarian spies and amateurs. If this evil force can be stopped and destroyed before actual nuclear war begins, then the universe will be saved. I counsel agree. There is only one way to which they may be able to achieve it. The scientists of the Emerald Planet have invented one of the most ingenious mechanisms the universe has ever seen. Called a Globeater, it is carried on the wrist. It enables its wearer to do three things. To fly through space, detect radioactivity, and to speak and understand every language on the planet Earth. Finally, this great form of the Emerald Hierarchy reaches a distance. In order to save Earth from mass attack by the Cenarians, the Emerald men want